Morocco is crowded, am I right? And I can't really think of any challenges for this place, and I don't want to do two photo challenges in a row. So how about a scavenger hunt instead? Fine for me. 8 screwdrivers, 8 wrenches, 10 cans of soda, a vending machine will be useful, 10 beautiful bricks, most of them are in the schoolhouse, 5 toy tanks, all of them are in the schoolhouse, and I'm thinking this should be a time restraint, too. I found the items myself in 32 minutes, so I'll give you, say, 42. You don't even have to eliminate the targets to complete this challenge.
Oh boy, let's do this! One for me. Another one for me. Also another one for me.
You're in. Good work, 47. Now to locate Jose Dan.
School did help.
All right, yeah.
Excellent. Ah, cool. Nice.
A year and a half of high school did help.
All right.
Hey.
Hey.
It isn't. You can't keep me in here under these circumstances. If I had known... Well, that's easy for you to say. You're not the one supposed to be doing deep tissue massage in a freaking war zone. Do not put me on hold.
Hey! Mark! Come here and give me your mirror!
I'm going to have to search you, sir.
Dig in.
Go to the massage room.
Hey,
Have you got anything on you that I should know about?
There's like far explosives somewhere here.
Please go to the massage room.
Ah, so the man with the golden touch. Let's get started. Shall we? Ah, this muscle tension is killing me.
Don't worry. Max Kaboom is here to make it even worse.
Call me Klaus. That's the ticket. I tell you, nothing makes you tense like thousands of people wanting to kill you.
Did that rally await? He's dead? Oops, all berries. Let's get out of here.
Both targets down. Now head towards an exit.
Hey, you know how Ken Morgan's nickname is a brick? Oh yeah, anyway, the Hemapan Hotel, right? Not very many rooms, but it's a video game, to be fair. You could probably visit all of them in a relatively short time. Actually, let's do that. I won't even impose a disguise restriction for this, since that would be cruel. You live in room 205, rooms 206 and 208 are empty. A key card can be found for 207, as well as a disguise within 207. Room 102 is wide open, and it contains a master key card. A lot of the rooms in the north wing are also empty. No, that's a bit easy, isn't it? Let's add another time limit, say. Does 5 minutes sound doable? Oh. And how about you, do a completely silent assassin? It's just entering 12 different rooms. Can't be that hard to not get seen doing something suspicious.
Oh! kids messing around again?
Oh, come on, give me a break.
Forget it. Oh, I don't see anything.
Did I miss the stag party?
It's happening again and again today.
The toilet smelled bad.
Whoa, not gonna happen, Chief. Believe it or not.
Okay, do you give up?
I know. I've seen him before. On TV, I think.
Oh, hello? Man,
this is driving me crazy. Okay, I give up. Who the hell is he? That's totally not who I had in mind, but hey, that was the trial of the decade. He must be in high demand.
Oh, you have no idea. This guy, he represents like corporate giants. Cross holding.
Hey, you! Release the cold back to me!
What the hell are you doing?
Right, the fact.
Whoa!
Hey, Yeah.
Very well, I'll make the call. But I'm warning you, no slip-ups, especially not with young Master Cross on his way down. If any of those toxins get into the ventilation system, you could gas the whole atrium.
Understood, ma'am. Mr. Morgan, sir.
When can I have my suite?
Please accept my heartfelt apology for the mishap earlier. The Queen Suite is ready for you. Follow me.
Well, that was relatively fast.
Oh,
very well. Lead the way.
Far enough. Since you clearly don't know where you're
busy.
Going, let's not waste more of each other's time.
What kind of slapdash circus are they running out here?
Oh, you brought a map this time.
Revered and reviled in equal measures.
No. No, you didn't. Morgan! You brown nose! What are you doing here?
Jordan, my boy. Fancy seeing you here.
Cut the shit, Morgan! Did he send you here? Huh? Did my father send you here to spy on me? I knew it! I knew this would happen! You in cahoots? You my father's lapdog too? Oh, and you, Morgan, you flabby sycophant. What's in it for you? This old vampire grooming you for CEO? Is that why you let him treat you like his two-bit errand boy? Huh? Where's your silver tongue now?
Jordan, if you will just calm down, I think I can explain. Things are not this black and white. What do you say we stop making a scene and continue this conversation in my suite?
Oh, this better be good.
All right, get out. This is between myself and Master Cross.
Are you sure that's wise, sir?
Do it, Otis.
Mr. Morgan.
Okay, start talking, Morgan.
I will tell you the truth. You must understand. It wasn't supposed to go down like this. Your father was merely being sagacious.
What are you babbling about?
Hannah Highmore's death tape. The proverbial smoking gun that you so precariously kept for yourself instead of destroying the evidence. That's why I'm here.
Oh, Dixie.
Don't be too hard on Miss Barrett. Everyone has a price, and it is usually lower than you'd think. We did not mean to use it, of course. Not unless you left your father no choice.
You wouldn't dare. You covered it up! I'll take you down with me, all right? You and my dad.
father and I acted in good faith. How were we to know that Dexie Barrett helped you tamper with the crime scene? Made it look like an accident. It's Miss Barrett you called on the tape, not your father. Bullshit me, Jordan. You and I are in very different leagues.
A bastard!
Hey, no one stands that close to me, buddy.
Bro, you just committed murder, and that is what you're worried about. Now that is what you should be worried about right there.
Both targets down. Now head towards an exit.
Don't you move.
Multiple bodies on the ground. Someone's gone berserk.
Hey! I need help over here!